accurate meteorologists using the latest technology to keep you ahead of the storm. And the only live Doppler radar, live Super Doppler HD.
Welcome back, everyone. Pretty shot over there at Laverne Lake. Swans getting out and about and enjoying this late summer weather. It is a mild one across the state. A cool front starting to push on through, but we're still on the warm side of that. 84 degrees. Look at the dew point, 52 degrees. So a little bit of moisture in the air. 7 p.m. 75, 10 p.m. 61, and 7 a.m. temperature tomorrow at 48. Wind gusts in the mid-30s up in Eagle Grove and Farnhamville. Here in the metro, wind gusts so far today out of the southwest at 26 miles an hour. You can see where the frontal boundary is right in through here, just to the west and northwest of the metro. Winds out of the northwest in Sioux City and Fort Dodge. Still southwest winds in southeastern Iowa, but this front will move across the state, shift those winds around, and knock the temperatures down a bit. Satellite and radar trying to fire a few showers along this front in northeastern Iowa. Even a lone shower down around Villisca moving down to the southeast. Across the Midwest, the heavier rains in Wisconsin and Minnesota, there's going to be an area of low pressure just kind of spinning up that direction right into the weekend. So we drag the front through. High pressure builds in tomorrow. Still going to be a mild one, not as warm as today, but not that uncomfortable. And then a weak system will move through Thursday night, early Friday, with the chance of a few showers. So here's Futurecast, 7 o'clock again. Out in front of this frontal boundary, a chance for a few isolated showers. That moves on out, clearing overnight. A few morning clouds tomorrow, partly sunny during the afternoon hour. And then as we head into early Friday morning, a chance of a few light showers out there. This will slide on through, and maybe Friday evening, a shower or two in southeastern Iowa, the rest of us clearing skies. 48 degrees out there, gusty winds for the early part of your evening hour as that front moves on through. Tomorrow, partly cloudy, 73 degrees, winds out of the west at 5 to 15. Mild weather on Thursday, just again, not as mild as today, but the colder air is not going to arrive until the next boundary moves on through. Chance of a morning shower Friday, and then the chilly air this weekend. Saturday's high just 62 degrees, and that's when fall begins. Look at Sunday morning in the metro, 37. I think we may have some frost west and north of the metro. High Sunday, 63, and then next week we bounce back up into the 70s.
Riding that roller coaster.
Yeah. Fall arrives, temperatures cool down, but then we moderate a bit next week.
Sounds good. Thanks, Kurtis.